zeigen, wenn sich tausende Kinder zusammenkommen beim Corner von 18th Avenue and 52nd Street.
I see here we have NYPD Highway, and we have folks from around the city who have come out. We want to thank you all very much. So next year we're going to have to find a new space for the parade because we're going to have construction, but then the year afterwards it'll be reopened, a brand new $15 million park.
Let's go.